YouTube. Today we're going to talk about this Chinese slanted eye devil that have gotten a hold of our Bible and trying to tell us how to live. She is trying to say that she is the daughter of Zion, which is the black people. Well, brown. And she ain't nothing but the damn devil. I wish that damn Bible had a blowed up like a bomb in her damn hand. Because she do not know who she is fooling with. We are the chosen of God. And she is jealous of the black, brown woman. So, we got a flat face, half blind demon. Then get into the Bible. I wonder why she ain't find out why her head so damn big and her eyes so fucking slanted. And the reason is because their people were incest people. That's why they look like they are retarded. And look like that big head won't be able to slide out of the damn womb. I wonder how their head got out. But anyway, she is a Moabite in the Bible. You won't see Chinese in the Bible. Just like you don't see black people in the Bible, you see Israelites.